saved, but they who does not believe shall be condemned. Just tell them the truth. Matthew Gospel says, go ye therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Go on and tell them the truth. Teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded you, and Lord, I'll be with you always, even unto the end of the world. Let me explain something to you, church. What things we should be witnesses of. Maybe somebody's out there saying, well, what should I tell somebody? What truth should I let somebody know? Just what things have you observed? What are the things that happen in your life? For this reason, Jesus left us to be Christians, followers, disciples, or else he could have called us home upon our conversion. Let me talk about that for a minute. God did not have to leave us here. Let me help somebody. God did not have to let you stay where you were at. God, when he heard you say, yes, Lord, once the water